Hey, I'm Nate from Design Squad, and I'm here with Desi and AJ.
Today, we're gonna repurpose all of this stuff.
So Desi, what's your idea here?
If we take one of these tennis balls, make a slit in it over here, and add a suction cup at the bottom, we can create something that can hold anything.
So I'm just gonna make a cut right across the tennis ball?
Yep.
I'm gonna do it really carefully.
This suction cup will stick it against the mirror. Or a flat wall. Now I'm gonna put some CDs in it.
Best kazoo holder I've got.
We can use these tennis ball holders to hold notes or reminders.
Make sure to get a grown-up to help you cut the tennis ball safely.
Here's some cool repurposing for you. You know when you've got some music that's playing out of like your phone or an MP3 player that has a little speaker? It sounds kind of high and tinny and not that loud.
Now it's time to make a recording.
All right, so we'll play it back. I've got a little toilet paper tube and some thumbtacks to help hold it straight and off the ground. And I cut a hole in the top. We hear how loud that is. Mm-hmm. Now when we put the speaker in the tube.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Pretty cool, right? The sound gets bigger. How would you guys like to see a great way of repurposing this?
Dental floss?
Yeah, dental floss.
Mm.
We're gonna use our tricky dental floss cutting method.
Hard.
We're gonna push down close to the cake.
Whoa, it's clean.
Look at how clean a cut it makes through the top of the frosting. And we are through.
The frosting isn't the slightest bit smeared. Think we could cut it with this?
Pull it really tight. Right not through really the rose.
I like the dental floss better because it's sharper.
The floss is like a sharp knife and the rope is like a dull knife. Now here's what I think this method is especially cool for. We're gonna cut the cake sideways. It's really useful to wrap the knife edge around it because it spreads the force out. Nice. Now we've got our nice clean cuts straight across.
That cut pretty nicely.
These are bagels. This is a CD holder. I'm gonna repurpose this CD holder. We could put the bagels in CD cases.
Why would you wanna do that?
They used to all get crushed all the time.
Nobody wants to eat a crushed bagel.
Yeah.
This one's even tall enough to house two bagels. Look around your house and figure out what other stuff you could repurpose. Stick it in the CD case and then into like your backpack?
Yeah.
Awesome.